blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in short sleeve form. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. Truly is quite a sight to behold. Amongst the largest stadia in this part of the world. Between two very high quality sides, true to everybody here. But on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
So it's away we go then. Jordi Alba.
Vermaelen.
Forward it goes. It's Luis Suarez. Suarez, it's there to hoof it away. Shoni compelled to a word with the ball. It's a contest to keep an eye on. Granit Xhaka, Lacazette, Ramsey, well positioned to make that interception. Jordi Alba, ain't long and direct. Elenia, Roberto, what's Dembele, Sergio Busquets, it's got loose, it's wrestled off the ball.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high. What are they trying to achieve? Well, it's obviously a move to push.
It's Busquets!
He's got away with one there.
Right to Bamia. Arsenal disappointing in the end there. That emergency. Sergio Busquets. Still goalless at the moment. That's been one straight back. Right to Bamia. He's left his man. Aubameyang clips one through. Dembele. Carlos Elenia. It's ball. Who's going to get there? That's one way to annoy his teammates. Defense got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Ramsey. It's gone out for a throw in. Try to
straight there. He really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. I think it's just top play. A chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. Jordi Alba. Oh, the ball's come loose! And the shot! Same again. This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count. I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Luis Suarez. It was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Coutinho into opposition territory. Striding forward, facing goal. Save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. And it's Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. But he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to. Very well to intervene. And it's half time here. And there we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. That is very, very tight. The most convincing in this place, they can certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes. The game has already resumed here. Barcelona don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in this second half. They can't hold back though. He's gone away, fires it in. Lacazette shoots! Changes we have been expecting. It's a good kick. Vermaelen. Elenia. It'll be a throw-in. Ramsey. Kolasinac. And through to the goalkeeper. Hector Bellerin. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Jordi Alba could have got a step in there. That was more than necessary. Roberto pushes it out wide. Kolasinac battles to win it back. It's a good run down the right. Look at this lead. It's a loose ball. Arsenal keeping their men at arm's length here. I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard. That's nice. It's anyone's ball for Marley. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, there'll be no accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
This ball. He just whacks it away. That's clear cut. That's a free kick.
Sometimes, Peter, he has to adjust a little them this time run.
To read it and intercepts. He's found his man.
Arsenal attack, you don't need to overcommit now, then priority lies further back.
Let's make sure that that won't get through. He's on Messi!
Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't read that. They paid the price and deserved it.
Square again into the dying minutes. Papastathopoulos.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Yeah, this has been a hard-fought game, Peter. There's been a healthy dose of drive and ambition, and sometimes that has been rewarded with goals just like this one. I've seen a lot worse, though.
And fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time. Fortress back. Barcelona did fantastically well to force extra time, having been on the brink of defeat in normal time. I'd say they're the better off of the two teams, at least psychologically. The referee has seen that as a dive.
Just very cynical. For him to think you could get away with it is ugly on his part. just came down to a battle of wills between him and the keeper, and he won it with a cracking piece of trickery. Change now with the ball out of play. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and efforts and putting it. He's very willing though, and quite able. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Played out to the right. Jordi Alba goes looking. Kolasinac, plays it long, and it's hoisted clear. There'll be another change here. Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body... Oh, Bamian hits it! And that could come back to hurt him. Makes you think, PJ, they could have been doing this earlier. Still, it's encouraging. It's gone a long way up on the way. A few more moments for it to hang on. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
And they...
It's cut loose. Ramsey. Over to the left. Monreal. Responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. To summarise what we've seen today, don't you? Barcelona really approached this game with clear intent, Peter, and a training ground plot.